The same communities that have been hit hardest medically by COVID-19 could also be hit hardest financially during the pandemic. A new study from NPR Robert Wood Johnson Foundation and Harvard finds that 4 in 10 Latino, Black, Native American households report using up all or most of their savings. Additionally, 72% of Latinos, 60% of Black Americans, and 55% of Native Americans report serious financial problems during the pandemic. The survey polls about 3,500 adults between July 1st and August 3rd, when the $600 a week unemployment checks were still in place. 6 in 10 Latino households say that they lost their jobs, been furloughed, or had wages or hours reduced since the start of the coronavirus outbreak. The study finds children are also hit hard, especially when it comes to their education. About half of Native Americans report serious problems with internet connection at home. For Pressbreaker News, I'm Charles Sharper.